Before this video starts, make sure to subscribe to my channel by clicking the subscribe button down below. Also, make sure to leave a thumbs up on this video and follow me on Instagram and Twitter. Hi everybody, it's Sada. Today we are back in Adopt Me. And as you guys can see, it's still Christmas in my house because I don't want to let go. I love Christmas too much. Christmas is not over yet, right? Maybe it is. Well, I'm not really sure when the Christmas update is going to disappear in Adopt Me. It could be today, it could be tomorrow, it could be the day after, or 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 like right now as I'm recording this video, or the day after, or the day after, or the day after, or the day after. You never know when the update will go away. And that really scares me. So today I thought that I am going to be opening a bunch of eggs in Adopt Me, like 100 millions of eggs, and try to get more Arctic reindeers before they disappear forever and never, ever, ever come back. So yeah, we are gonna head over to the shop, the Christmas shop in Adopt Me, and I am going to be buying so many presents and hopefully get lots and lots of eggs, and we're going to be opening a bunch today. This is so much fun. I'm so excited. Opening eggs is like one of my favorite things because you never know what you're gonna get, if you know what I mean. You never know what you're gonna get. Okay, hello there, Rudolph. How you doing? Okay, bye. Awkward. They never say hi back. All right, here we are. We are finally here. Do you guys remember this clue? Oh my god, this better come out soon. Hats for gingerbread soon, which means that it probably won't disappear today, the update. I guess the update will probably be up for another week if I'm correct, because I mean, you still need gingerbread in order to get the new hats which are coming out, if I'm not totally wrong with that. But let's not think about that right now. Let's think about it like it's the last day ever for us to get these presents. So let's start opening presents. All right, I'm gonna get started with a big one. Oh my god, I'm gonna run out of money so fast, but luckily I have more money, okay? So I can buy more. Oh my god, I got a Christmas egg. You know what? I'm gonna wait a little bit with the Christmas eggs, and when I have like 10 of them, I'm gonna open them all at once. Okay, I'm probably gonna get a lot of Christmas eggs though. I mean, it's an 80% chance you actually get a Christmas egg with these presents. I think I'm gonna open some of the other gifts as well, because you know, I would like to have a few more items, you know? I only have, you know, the pets. There's a lot of items that I'm actually missing from, yeah. Oh wait, I found a sled. Oh, I already have like 10,000 of those though, but still, kid always need 10,000 more. All right, let's keep on opening presents. Oh, another Christmas egg. Okay, let's try one of these smaller ones, why not? Let's try one of the smaller ones. Let's see what is in there. Oh, look at this. This is actually the one I wanted. It's the candle. I think this one is so cute. This is the cutest candle ever. I really like it. Okay, let's get another smaller one actually. I'm pretty happy with the items. Okay, let's see what I'm gonna get. Oh, it's a Star Frisbee. Yay, that's cute. Okay, let's keep on opening these little presents. Oh, I got a Christmas egg. I actually got a Christmas egg for a lot cheaper. You know what? Maybe it's a good idea to keep on buying these cheaper ones. I mean, I do save money and I could get some really cool items. So yeah. Oh, a cookie dough plush. Oh, that's so cute. I have a lot of those though already. But let's keep on opening presents. Let's keep on opening. Oh, a Santa leash. Oh, I don't like this one. This was the creepy one. Oh no, that's actually the creepy one. Let's buy a bigger present. Let's open it. Let's see what I'm gonna get. Okay, oh, a Christmas egg. An upside down Christmas egg. That is a weird one. Okay, whatever. Let's get a bigger one again. Oh my god, look at my money, guys. My money is literally running out. Oh, look at this. A sled, another sled. Why can I not have like the Santa sled or something? I mean, those are at least cool. I mean, the sled are cool, but it's cooler when they are like, you know, the Santa's one. It's a little bit more special. All right, let's keep on opening presents. Keep on opening presents. I think I've never spent this much money in Adopt Me this quick before. Like, I'm spending money like so quick right now. Oh wait, what's this? An ice club rattle. Oh, I haven't even seen this one before. I totally missed that one. All right, let's get another smaller one. Let's open it up. Let's see what it's gonna be. And it's a Star Frisbee. All right, let's keep on going. We still have a lot of presents to be opening. Okay, let's get this smaller one again. And hopefully we're gonna get more Christmas eggs out of this one. I mean, it's a 30% chance after all. Oh, I actually got one as I was talking about it. What if I say it again? I think think I'm gonna get a Christmas egg because it's a 30% chance. Come on, give me a Christmas egg.
Oh my god, it's actually a Christmas egg. Does this actually work when I talk about it?
I'm gonna get another Christmas egg because it's a 30% chance.
Oh, I found a sled. Okay, I guess it doesn't work that well. I mean, I don't recommend 100%. Okay, let's keep on opening presents. Oh, another egg! Oh my god, I'm being lucky with all my eggs. You know what I think I'm gonna do? I think I'm gonna open some of these eggs now because I think I have quite a lot in my inventory. So let's go ahead and open these presents. Oh wait, I actually have 4 from before. Okay, let's get started and let's start hatching the Christmas eggs. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, I'm so excited. What is it? What is that? Ah, it's a wolf. It's a wolf. You know, I really hope for an Arctic reindeer today. I really, really want an Arctic reindeer. That would be so much fun. Okay, let's hatch it. Let's see what it's gonna be, please. Oh, it's a little robin. The robin is actually adorable, but I have like a million of them. I have too many. All right, let's hatch another egg. Let's see. What is it gonna be? What is it gonna be? Oh my god. Oh my god! It's an Arctic fox! That one is actually so adorable too. It's ultra rare, which means it's pretty good. Okay, let's go ahead and open another egg. We just need to keep on opening these eggs until we have no more eggs to open, if you guys know what I mean. What? Another Arctic fox? These are actually pretty rare. I'm not unhappy about this. Okay, let's keep on opening them up. Oh my god, I feel like I'm being lucky. Oh, I got another wolf. Okay, I kind of as well want a swan. That'd be pretty cool. I kind of want a swan. Let's see if it's gonna be one. Oh, it's another robin. It's another cute little robin. Oh my god, there's like a pattern here. Does this mean something? This is creepy. Okay, I feel like it's gonna be something good now. Crossing all my fingers and toes. Oh, another wolf. Another little teeny tiny wolf. Still cute though, but I have too many wolves already. Please, no more wolves. No more robins. And then I get a robin, of course. I feel like whatever I talk about, I get. How about I talk about Arctic reindeers and then I'm gonna get an Arctic reindeer. Please, be an Arctic reindeer. I think it's gonna be an Arctic reindeer. It's definitely gonna be an Arctic reindeer. Come on. Ah, it's a robin. Another little robin. It wants to go ice skating. I'm sorry. I can't go ice skating right now. I really just want an Arctic reindeer. I'm sorry. Oh, another wolf. Oh no. I want it to be an Arctic reindeer or swan. Or a polar bear is also pretty cute. No way. I actually got an Arctic reindeer. I actually got an Arctic reindeer. Oh my god. I need to hatch it now. I need to hatch another one right now because I feel like when I hatch one straight away after, it gives me a little bit of luck. Oh, no. Never mind. Another wolf. I can't believe I got another Arctic reindeer. I'm so lucky right now. I'm so lucky. Maybe I'll get 2 in this video if I'm super duper lucky. Okay, what is it? It's another wolf. I feel like the wolves are like the ones you get the most. Oh, they are uncommon. So, well, the robin is more common than the uncommon one, if you know what I mean. All right, we have 2 more Christmas eggs to open until we have to go and buy more because then we don't have any more. Okay, let's see. What is it? Another little cute, but not very much needed robin. Let's open another one. And it's another robin. Another robin once again. Okay, well, you know what? First round, pretty good. I mean, I did get an Arctic reindeer, which I'm really, really happy about. I mean, I can trade them for something really good. Let's go ahead and buy more presents. And hopefully, it's gonna be another cute little egg that I can unhatch. And it's gonna be another Arctic reindeer. Oh, it's a Santa leash. Okay, no thank you. Let's buy another one. Let's see what this is gonna be. What is it gonna be? What is it gonna be? It's a cookie dough plush. Okay, let's buy another one. And let's unhatch it. Unhatch it. What? Oh, it's another Santa leash. Are you serious? Alright, let's keep on buying the presents and see what we're gonna get. Oh, another candle. Yes! I love the candles. I absolutely love the candles so much. Okay, let's get another smaller present. I really want another Santa sleigh. Oh, I got a Christmas egg. I'm happy. I'm very happy. I actually prefer getting the smaller gifts, actually. They're more fun. I mean, when you get the golden gift, it's kind of clear that you're just going to end up with a bunch of Christmas eggs. I don't know. We'll see. Wait. Did I just see something right now that I've been literally staring at this whole time? The Christmas event ends on January 10th. On January 10th? What? How long is it till January 10th? It ends in 2 weeks. In 2 weeks, we still have so much time to get as many presents as possible. Oh my god, that actually made me so excited. January 10th, that's kind of late. Oh wait, I got an Ice Queen sleigh, but that's so late. I mean, January 10th, like 3 weeks away from Christmas. But I guess a lot of people celebrate on the 7th, right? Is it the 7th or the 6th? I don't know. I do know people celebrate Christmas longer and some people celebrate it shorter. Oh, look at this, a grappling hook, the fire grappling hook. Pretty cool, right? Pretty cool. I got too many of them already though. Not much needed. Oh, another Christmas egg, another Christmas. Oh, wait, I just realized something. Look at my money. I literally have like no more money. Are you serious? No, no, please. It's eating all my money, all of these presents. Oh, another Ice Club rattle. Okay, let's go for one of these big ones now. Oh my God, I'm literally using all my money right now. At least I got another Christmas egg, but I think I'm only gonna be able to get like two more presents. Are you serious? Two more presents? Okay, let's open another one and see what we're gonna get. Hopefully an egg. Please be an egg. Oh, another Santa leash. This is the creepiest little leash ever. I don't like it. It's like you're holding it by its ear or something. It's weird. It doesn't look right. It doesn't look right at all. Okay, well, we have a couple Christmas eggs, I think. Let's go ahead and open them right now. And I guess as it's January 10th that the Christmas update ends, I guess we can make more videos like this if you guys like it. So let me know in the comment section below if you guys want me to trade more Christmas eggs, trade more presents, or yeah, just make more videos of just hatching eggs and opening presents. Okay, I got a wolf in my first one. Let's see what the second one is going to be. Let's hatch it. Let's see, let's see, let's see. What is it gonna be? It's a little robin. Oh my God, please. This is my last Christmas egg. Can it please be something good? Please, 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 please. Everyone, everyone, cross your fingers and toes right now and wish me all the luck you have. And yeah, hopefully I'm gonna get my Arctic reindeer. Are you guys ready? Are you guys ready? Cross. I hope you're all crossing your fingers and toes right now. Yes. I don't know how to cross all my fingers and toes, but just do it, okay? 3, 2, 1, go. Oh my God. Oh my God, what is it gonna be? What is it gonna be? You guys knew that I wanted a swan. And what? I actually got a swan. Thank you guys so much for crossing on your fingers and toes. I got everything I wanted. I wanted a swan and I wanted an Arctic reindeer today. And I got both. It's because of you guys for crossing your fingers and toes. Thank you so, 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 so much. All right, guys. Well, thank you so much for watching this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. I cannot believe we still have so much time before the Christmas event ends. I mean, we have another 2 weeks, which is amazing. And I can make more videos like this because I love Christmas. And oh yeah, Christmas might be going away in my home as we're packing up all the Christmas decorations and stuff, but there's still Christmas in Adopt Me. We can still go and celebrate here and pretend that it's actually Christmas Day every day. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I love you guys so, so, so much. I'm gonna see you soon with another video. Bye.